such a bunch of hypocrites, man. Such a lovely, pleasant climate today. Whoa. I'm sorry, guys. I'm sorry. I still haven't fixed the mirror. God damn it.
हमारा छोटा भाई था. हम नहीं मिले उससे कभी. देश का छोटा. मगर हम सबको लगता है कि हमारा छोटा भाई था.
सब के सब चोर हैं साले.
Ah, that's. What do I say? I can't explain, guys. You know what? I've got no excuse. I was just lazy. I just did not give it enough attention, and yeah, I still haven't fixed the mirror. To be honest, I did not get the time, or probably more than the time. I probably didn't have the intention to get my mirror fixed. But I know it's very important, and I'm being a hypocrite right now, like preaching others to use their mirror and everything, and I'm not even installing my broken mirror since ages now. थोड़ी आईने में भी झलक डालिए थोड़ा सा. Is this the same Jeep? आमची नंबर प्लेट नसती की तुम्ही फाइन मारता ना? No, that was quite disintegrated. This is at least better. That was just a ball of oxidized metal, dude. Not a ball, a box. Lokhand. थोड़ी आईने में भी झलक डालिए थोड़ा सा. अच्छा रहता है सेहत के लिए. You just came in like a hypotenuse, man. Only math people will understand the joke. Although I sucked at maths. That's the only thing I remember about maths. Hypotenuse. The hypotenuse and the 30-60-90 rule. But then हमने जीना सीख लिया है मिरर के बिना. But that's not true. I'm contradicting myself on so many levels right now. I was lazy and ignorant. Also, I was busy. I was genuinely busy and caught up editing the Aether review. If you haven't really watched it, and I'm pretty sure half of you guys haven't watched it already. So please, come on, guys. Like you are complaining about my mirror. First, go and watch my earlier videos. Such a bunch of hypocrites, man.
अबे साले.
I'm very friendly with my subscribers. But anywho, please, if you haven't already watched that video, please go and watch it. I've like spent a lot of time and effort in that video. And for the record, it's not sponsored. If anywhere I get sponsored for any video, I'm going to mention, and I'm going to mention like anything.
Okay.
I know that how many of you guys are looking forward to me getting sponsored, because this is the first time that I'm seeing a YouTuber has his subscribers excited about him getting sponsored, and I'm very very grateful for that.
Aur main hairan hu.
I just hope it doesn't rain. I've taken a risk today of not wearing the raincoat. Since the last 2-3 days, the rains have been playing a nice game with me. Like, they create this environment of, they create this sort of a, you know, mood. Ki bhai, in the next 5 minutes, it might rain. You better wear the raincoat. And then I chicken out and then just wear a raincoat. And then head out. And once I'm out of my house, it's all very sunny and gloomy. And there's absolutely no rain. And today the same thing is happening, and I have taken some risk this time, which I already regret, because it's gotten a little darker now. But if it rains now today, before I reach work, I'm going to go to Consumer Court, dude. I'm going to complain about these rain headquarters. What is this behavior? Ek timetable bana do na. It's convenient for you and me as well. Neutral has to hit right at the very where I'm trying to be smart. I'm seriously going to be pissed, man, if it starts raining now. Hold on, buddy.
Get back. Come on.
He used all his willpower to brake. But there's no other way, man. There's no other way. There's no traffic signal here. So I just have to do that. Because how do you cut through? There's no other way.
हमने अपना काम कर दिया, अब आप अपना काम करके दिखाओ, मैं आपकी पावर है, तो जो भी प्रोसीजर करने आप प्रोसीजर करा के अब आप करा के दिखाओ ना, जैसे हमने करा के दिखा दिया। परेशान हो गए हम लोग 2.5 साल से, ये भी परेशान हो गए, हम भी परेशान हो गए, करो फिर।
Can't get any worse. The hell, man. Just when I say it can't get any worse. Whoa. Nazar hati, durghatna ghati. Thankfully, durghatna did not ghati. But it's going to rain, and I'm all prepared. So it's not going to rain eventually. I mean, it's good that it doesn't rain after all. But it still feels like all this mehnat was waste. He just gave up, man. Okay. This is a problem. He was like, okay, never mind. That was hilarious. Actually, the road here is blocked, so there's this jugaad that I don't know, this unwritten rule or this unwritten change in rule. Well, it has started to rain. So all this mehnat was worth it in the end. In the end, it doesn't even matter. How do I feel like I'm forgetting something? What all do I usually carry? Every time I feel like I've forgotten something, I have to think my life all over. Like, what do I usually carry with me? How is my life like? What kind of a person I am? It's very strange. I'm going easy because roads are smoother than my flirting tricks. What gives you the audacity to do that? That's some serious level confidence, dude. Not even like he's an ambulance or something. Or you never know, man. A Wagner just suddenly turned into an ambulance. Calm down, buddy. See, that is the ideal person in traffic. Even if he wanted to go right, he waited for the signal to turn green. That's how one should ideally behave on road. But then too much to expect in India, isn't it?
Khatam. Bye bye. Tata. Goodbye. Gaya.
I want to live in a world where following rules and not jumping the signal is not embarrassing. Why can't that happen here in India? Like, I feel embarrassed, dude, to be that one guy who waits for that 2 lame seconds before he leaves, and after everyone has already left ages ago.
A few inches later.
Guys, come on. Every time I embarrass myself on the signal, dude. Every time. Thank you. Someone joining me. Could have given to that beggar. If you're getting it for free, why can't he? Wow, that rhymed. शायर तो हम बचपन से ही थे. बस कभी घमंड नहीं किया.
कुछ भी.
Oh. Brother, vibing very hard with this guy. Mirrorless brothers. Okay. I was just trying to be courteous. The classic intimidation tactic. Just go and stand as close as you can. 3, 2, 1. Come on. 3, 2, 1. Come on. 3, 2. What? What do I say? That was a cute attempt, but he unfortunately couldn't do it. But it was cute. When you can see clearly that there's traffic coming and you are clearly not in your lane, the wise thing to do is slow down and get back to your own lane and not expect others to go get off the road just because you can, just because you want to go. What privilege do you think you are entitled to for others to get off the road for you to pass?
Bonus.
Look at this. Like the audacity and also the entitlement to just pass like that. Idiots. See, goats are more civilized. Goats are more civilized than human beings. But they have one advantage though. Goats have their eyes on the side of their heads. Contrary to us, we have our eyes at the front of our heads. So that's one physical limitation. But you've got a neck that can tilt and you can move your eyes around. So please do use your neck. Anyway, I've reached home, so I'll continue this later on.
So please I want to reach 1 million likes. So please sarapakara.